Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Witcher 3 gameplay series, episode number 124, and I am playing Blood and Wine DLC.
Slow now, whoa. Run, Roach.
Oh yeah, that's the thing that was destroyed. Oh well. However, I can use the fast travel point.
Go, go. Giddy up.
Right. I need a cellar of some sort. And always better if it's actually not dark outside.
Greetings, Geralt!
Alright, what do you have?
these things away as well. Okay, that's better.
Thanks. See you later.
Right, so what did we get? Okay, that will do.
Trusted Gully Gaskins, the latest rage.
Now the weird thing is that there should be a fast travel point here as well, I think. This would be sensible at least. Or maybe not. Yes. Is there something here?
I think I'm coming down with a fever.
Oh.
Well, damnation. No damnation, no salvation.
Empty wine bottles, leftovers.
Witcher Geralt.
Can outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event?
Piss off, rat mob. Hop, skip, trot.
Mind your manners.
I wonder what the characters fixing for supper.
Not your lucky day.
Not allowed! That kind of beating feast is over!
Shit!
Saint Lebioda sent you. I must now repair my wagon. They await me at the building site.
So long.
Am I participating in building of this statue?
Our domains, flout its writ and rot in chains.
Ah!
This is
Night again? Why is it dark again? What happened to the day? Oh yeah, one day later, damn it.
Faster.
So what is this place? Okay. Fine then, I will go and do some missions. Because I'm a witcher, I'm Geralt. Side. Like entrances here, possibly. Or maybe not.
Over.
The bank Titlas kidnapped me, in hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you work me there?
Need to look around here some more, but I'll be sure to stop by if I'm ever in the area.
I shall be waiting.
This place is definitely France.
Every Witcher's felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. No one lives there anymore. Might still find some clues, though.
What the hell? Okay. No, we have one more place to go. Sorry, three more places.
Splattered with blood for a few feet around. A lot of it.
I have to say that lately the monsters have become somewhat stronger. They're like removing my health pretty fast.
Dead. Just dead. Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. What have we got here? No chance this letter wound up here by accident.
We? Who's we?
Interesting. This note plus what I found earlier? Some big party's causing problems at the vineyards. Need to find the spot the letter mentions. And I'll find something mighty interesting behind whatever door this key opens.
It's a me, a chair. Whoa, that's a far distance away.
Take it easy.
I think I will solve those and then I will go to the Deus Ex Machina.
I'm smacking my stomach, I despise it.
Hold
line of attachment! Pucker! Pucker up!
Did I get a piece of you, Grey Groin?
Did I hear take him alive? Whenever has this happened?
Heavy wheels, a merchant's wagon.
Yep. Okay, so what did I get from here? Some medium armor. And some colors. Cool. God damn it.
Move it!
Some items. Right.
Faster.
Okay, so to kill trolls, it's pretty painful. And I have one more helping quest to do there. As far as I know, horses do swim actually. But not roach, because roach is a bit retarded. Zoink. Does it replenish the items as well? That seems to be a bit like annoying. Fast travel point? No. Did someone eat all the fast travel points here or what? Damn it, what? And these things are from Witcher 1. Okay. Fast travel points are few here. You lick it, you what?
I took the lard of the Duchessa herself. You shan't find anything
you seek, something I've got.
Take it easy. Move it.
Where am I going?
Another fugitive from the north? Why are you here?
Don't know if you noticed, but I just saved your ass.
Yes, yes, though not without a reward in mind, I wager. I know your kind.
Of course. And I'll want a share of your beggar's alms, too. Wanted to take a look at your goods first. May I?
I suppose. But you're to touch nothing, and on purchasing, pay in full, in hard currency. Understood?
Nordlings, what about them bothers you so much?
Apart from the fact that they are all thieves, liars, and layabouts, not a thing.
Show me your wares. Promise not to touch anything.
Well, that's interesting. Okay, that will do. I think.
Gotta go. So long.
And right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 124. So, thank you for watching me. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye-bye.